Gracie Veterano, old family first fam. Taught the world to swing that double-edged sword, it works fam. BJJ from GJJ, like Cool Herc gave birth to what your DJ plays. But despite the...
Here we're gonna do the flying guillotine. Okay, in this situation, my partner's gonna bend over, give me a good combat stance here. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick fake down towards his knees and extend my arms as if I'm gonna touch his knees. Okay, boom. Next step is I bend my knees for my jump. Okay, I'm gonna take off. As I jump, my left hand, this part of my thumb, will go under his chin. My right hand will grab the back of his head and tuck it into place. Okay, and you'll see after the jump that I land. After I land, I'm gonna lock up and then jump my legs close guard around him. Okay, so your feet have to leave the ground if you do this right. Boom. After my feet come back to the ground, I quickly lock up my grip and then I'm gonna jump guard on my opponent. Bring him down, he brings me down. I'll raise my elbow, get the squeeze, tap him out.